Does Cumberland Head hold an attraction for you? And would that affect your thoughts and policies on the town council in regards to such thing as zoning?
Yes, I think Cumberland Head is a great residential area. I think it should be more residential building in Cumberland Head. You know, I'm gonna say things that they're gonna kill me, but I think there should have been sewer out here. I think the way the town went about it was wrong with all the grinders and the pump stations. But I think for development, sewer's important. I know we're up on Wallace Hill, they're dying for sewer up there, they have problems with it. But if this town's gonna grow, Cumberland Head is a great place for residential development. And, you know, when I was on the zoning board, here I go again. You know, it's like, not, there's a mentality of not in my neighborhood, not in my backyard. You know, most of the people, they clamor for one acre zoning, but most of the people that live on Cumberland Head have much smaller lots than 1 acre because their most housing is around the perimeter or in Champlain Park. I think Cumberland Head is a great opportunity for more residential home building for great neighborhoods. And I think that the town should explore more development out there.